15-4-1, and Zuccarello's been a big part of it. Here's a chance at the net. Marlowe trying to stuff it home. And Talbot with his pad down. Now Jeff Viel in his first NHL game and first shift getting into it after the whistle with number 41 for the Wild, centerman Luke Johnson, and they have to be separated. And there's Viel, as we said, in his NHL debut, and he may end up with a penalty on it. Marlowe moving past Mark Messier in the second all-time, and now we've got a fight, and it's going to be the two who just squared off at the net. And it's Jeff Viel in his first game, first shift. Well, this is technically his second, and he's throwing bombs with the right hand. Back comes Johnson, and these two are going at it. Viel landing and landing and landing. And the linesman standing close by. They'll get between Luke Johnson and Jeff Viel. And welcome to the show.